Hi, it's Susan Brady, the Make Six Figures Working From Home Coach, and I'm coming to you live today from my office. You know, here we are the 30th of June, halfway through 2014. So I want to ask you a question. How close are you to your 2014 goal? You know, today's the perfect day to make some adjustments, to do some realignment. First thing that comes to my mind is, you know, I spent a lot of time this past weekend on the beach watching the boats. And if you've ever driven a boat, if you ever start out, you never end up going in a straight line. You think you're going in a straight line, but then if you look at the wake behind you, you can see it kind of weave in and out. Well, the same thing happens with your goals. So sometimes we have to realign, make adjustments, and then continue moving forward. But the most important thing is to, again, make sure you're moving forward. So what steps are you taking today to start moving forward in the best direction to finish the remainder of 2014? We're at the halfway mark. This is the perfect time to make some changes. Maybe it's an accountability partner. Maybe it's a new coach. Maybe you need to step up your activity or even start tracking some of that activity. Whatever it is for you, I want you to keep one thing in mind. We're only halfway through. There's lots of time for you to achieve that goal. So find yourself an accountability partner. Find yourself a mastermind. Find yourself a mentor or a coach. But have someone to help you with your goals. Make those necessary changes, make that realignment, and then go back and get the job done. So I want to wish you a happy Canada Day, a happy 4th of July, whatever that is for you this week. So enjoy your week, and remember, take some time and set some benchmarks for yourself for the remainder of 2014, because you'll never hit a target that you don't aim for. Talk to you soon. Have a great day. Bye-bye.